Cool. Fucking cool. Everyone panic. She'll be right back. No, do not panic, for fuck's sake. I'm still here. Okay. That was an OBS crash. I know. I'm still in VR chat. Everybody's here. Everything seems to be working. But yeah, I'm not 100% sure. I'm taking the opportunity, Snake, to do exactly what you said earlier.
I hope you're getting paid for the extra adverts I have to watch every time. Maybe
what's showing? Where the fuck is the skirt on this? There's usually a skirt on this. So I don't know what happened. I don't know why OBS crashed. There we go. That's better. I don't know what that was about. That was very strange. That was incredibly strange. I wonder if it's going to keep doing that. That was OBS, but nothing else crashed because we're still here. Everybody else is here. Everybody else seems to be fine. So I'm not 100% sure what that was about. I kind of missed this. Not gonna. Oh, good, Fox. Well, I'm glad you're back, sweetheart. I'm glad you're back. Yeah, oh, poop. Exactly. It's a little bit silly. I'm gonna head out. Coldfire, thank you for being here, sweetheart. I'm sorry for that little weird break in the middle there. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Happy Friday, sweetie beans. Happy Friday. Taco Bell tastes like childhood to me, so it's basically nostalgia comfort. That's still good. I like that, right? I want to make sure that sound alerts is still... Can somebody play a sound alert? Because I want to make sure that that one's still going. Because sometimes half the shit crashes. Perfect. Well timed. Good. Yeah. Perfect. Thank you. Yeah. Kind of missed the wagon. Oh, sweetie, I know. Perhaps I don't know what it was. I don't know what's up with that. Wow, indeed. It is a thing. It is a thing. So that's cool. I don't know why it's doing that. Who fucking knows? It has a bad habit. Yeah. Starts to run around in a circle. No, don't. You're right here. My God, it didn't crash over here. That's what I don't understand. Usually when something crashes, VR chat's fucked too. It never is VR chat that doesn't crash. So we had our VR chat thing earlier. Why do I suddenly have 40 more?
Decaf. Cappuccino.
Something
happened. Cappuccino.
What the I think OBS is also fucked. That doesn't make sense. Anyway, whatever. So I'm sorry, guys. Back again. Once again, we're back. I'm not really sure what happened. Christian VT, hello, sweetie. How are you? Good to see you today, my friend. I'm Lulu. It's nice to meet you. How you doing today, my dear? Good to have you here. Welcome. Inky is here, indeed. You don't. I know. That's the thing. I don't understand. And your VR chat loves to crash. Yes. Yeah. I'm absolutely positive that it's doing that. There you go. Nice to meet you as well, Lulu. Yee. Nice to have you here, sweetie beans. I hope you're having a fantastic Friday. Good to have you. VR chat working properly? When? Exactly. Yeah. Actually, it wasn't VR chat this time. It was earlier. It broke earlier, about an hour in. And now it's fine. So, cool. Who knows? It doesn't make any sense to me. Who's throwing shit? Oi. That's right. Nobody's listening to me. Oi. Quagga, hi sweetie beans, how are you? Great to see you today, my friend. How are you doing? Hello. What kind of VR setup do you have, Lulu? Think about buying a new one. Index. I've got an Index. Given the amount of times I've crashed, you know, the only issue with the Index, right, and the Vive trackers and everything, the normal setup, the typical setup, these trackers, these hand controllers suck ass, and not in like the fun whatever way. They're terrible. No, shut up. But it's true.
I agree,
like,
with you.
They're awful. They are very poorly designed. They're very poorly designed. And they've already broken. I've had this for 6 months. At first, the thumb was broken and then it wouldn't do it. I'm literally tapping this thumb and it's not doing anything. Before it was doing it, these break very easily. But it has a one-year warranty. So definitely replace all that shit. But it is ridiculous. It is absolutely ridiculous. You have never used OG Vive controllers? No. I did not. I was very lucky to just have the Index and whatever else associated with that. You're right. I did not have anything else. But yeah, not a fan. Not a fan of these. The headset is fine. The biggest issues with VR, right, for me are Steam VR and VR chat itself, which is a piece of fuck. But Steam VR is horrific. It crashes all the time. All the time for me. It's so stupidly bad. I don't know why they haven't fixed that. But and they're like, oh, we did another patch. I'm like, yeah, what else did you fuck over? Because you're going to do that. You never fix it. It's bad. I hate it. It's really annoying. Just like some friends and I say, whenever VR chat updates to fix something, it breaks something. Of course it does. It always does. There's nothing that ever just works. Ever.
I got a bad feeling about
I have
this.
A bad feeling about this too. What? Yeah. What bad feeling? Shit. What?
It may crash again.
It may crash again. Will very likely crash again. It always crashes on Friday. I don't know what it is about Friday. I genuinely don't know. those were awful. I believe you. I 100% believe you. Shall we go play something? Oh, Ash wanted to be let in too. I have to go let Ash in. Let's go do something. Let's go do a thing. Before we do that, I know I just restarted stream, but I should probably take like a very quick minute break to go get more water and do a bio break, whatever. I talk about like once I think. I don't have it nowadays because I value the time outside of the bathroom. Yes, I remember it not being terribly wonderful afterwards. I was not impressed. I think I got like a taco salad, which of course I wasn't impressed. Oh no, it wasn't a taco salad. It was a taco bowl and it had like a bunch of stuff in it. It was like fillings, but it was a taco bowl. And it was It was very It was not amazing. But then I haven't been to, I was not high. I was not drunk. It was during a road trip somewhere, right? Like it was probably not the ideal time to go. But it was very meh, very mid as people say, right? Just like when they did something without the sound, the game still sounded louder at 5% world volume than 100% master. Bruh. Did you have, there was like a week there, and it was like last week or something, where the sound would break somewhere, so somebody could be standing right here and right here, and you couldn't hear this person at all, whatsoever, but this person was like 200% volume. It was insane, and I hated it. It was fucking irritating. That happened a lot to me last week, and then they did fix that, but it was like seriously, like really, yeah, okay. So it goes. Break line. Thank you guys. Okay, so while we wait for delightful Ash to get, oh, Ash is here. Hey Ash, welcome back. We're gonna go find a fun new world. Maybe we're gonna play that game Blackout, which could be cool. I'm looking forward to that. Andre, hi sweetie, how are you? Good to see you today, my friend. Hello my bean. How are you doing today? Fantastic,
I don't
bean.
I don't know if I see the right thing.
No. The jelly thing? Yeah, you won't be able to see me, which is unfortunate.
Yes, I know. Giant celestial mushroom.
Hell yeah. There. I love the mushroom. I love the fucking mushroom. Do you want me to switch to the stick of butter? Because I love the butter, too. The butter makes me happy. Butter yeen. Yeen with the butter. Butter yeen. Giant, tall butter yeen. What is it about VR chat that makes people so needlessly horny? I have no idea. I'm not necessarily saying that myself. That's not always. But because we get to be versions of ourselves. We get to be things that we aren't in real life. Not everyone is super horny all the time. It's just a facet of being. Yeah, put that thing back where it came from. Or so help me. That's well timed. Well timed. We're gonna go with that one. I'm going on that. It's just because we get to express ourselves. Bad timing, but good example. Hoya, Hobbit. Rude. He's fucking right here. But hi, Spooky. Good to see you. Hello. I'm good. Just looking forward to my birthday. It's in 2 weeks. Andre, happy birthday. Happy almost birthday. That'll be fantastic, right? Yeah, right. All right. So, guys, we're going to move over to the new Blackout world. And I'm going to take a very fast, very, very fast break today. And then we will go to... I know I just started stream, but it's like the second time. Oh, no. Actually, I didn't. No, I did. Never mind. I had to restart stream. We're going to this other world. We're going to stop talking about that. Speaking of not being horny, we're going to move on. same reason
damn
as ever, you can
coffee.
Be what you want, not what
and
you
hot.
Need to be. Exactly. You don't have to be that. Panic. Yee. You can be what you want to be. people are horny via chat is simply one medium by which we can express their horniness. It's just another medium, right? It doesn't make anybody extra. It just gives us the opportunity. I mean, I can't speak to that because that's not, I'm married, but it gives people the opportunity to meet people from all over the place and get to mingle and form relationships with anybody. It's fantastic. As who you are, as what you want to be. It's awesome. It's awesome. I like it. You know, I think it's good. Can't believe it's not Lulu. Big buttery Lulu, right? You're lucky for getting a third stream today, bruh. Don't even say third. Oh my god. Goodness gracious. Thank you. I will have some water. Thank you for that. I'm just waiting for Panic. We're going to... What the fuck was it called? Blackout. But there's an exclamation mark. It still doesn't appear. What the fuck? It doesn't appear in the search worlds. But if you click on the, if you go to Prison Escape and go down to the user who made it, it's fucking there. I don't understand. That's so nice of them. Thank you for that. Where'd he go? He's here somewhere. I'll wait a moment to post this.
Oh, that's not right.
That is not right. Oh. You're right. That's correct. Yeah. Only Voids, hi sweetie, how are you? Oh yeah, I'm trying to load a thing here. It's okay.
Oh, I lost two of them. I logged in to, you know, join up on the stream and find that coffee photo, of course.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. Guys, my friends, my beans, compatriots. Everybody head on through the portal. There we go. Guys, hello. Pyrex, good to
do
see
you.
Want to
be in first?
Boop. Oh, sure. Yeah, I'll go in first. Sorry. She's going to me. I'm welcoming everybody, and I'm like, no, I should be in first so I can be the world master. Doi. Good you, Lulu. Good job. All right, let's see what this world is about. I have not been here. This is a brandish new world. Not brand new, but they just got some updates, I think. Ooh. I like it. Pretty, pretty. Oh, wow. Cool. This is nice. Oh, fuck off. I mean, I've definitely had a lot of fun on VRJ. I bet you have. I know you have. That's fine. Cool. You might be in a wall. No, you're not. Okay. No music. Well, we can do music. That's fine. Footsteps. Footsteps are freaky. Absolutely not. Let's not do that. Room pop-ups? I don't know what that is.
Not an audio link world. It can be...
Oh, yeah. Yee. All right. Oh, that lagged a minute. That one was rough. Indeed. Okay. I'm gonna go over here, make it look all pretty. Where we have our, look at this. Like, isn't this nice? I like this. This is nice. This looks nice to me. Only Voids, hi sweetie. How are you? Good to see you today, my friend. I'm Lulu. Hello, hello. Let's see. Also, I'm back from the store now. Welcome back, Roos. Welcome back, my dear. I hope it was an easy trip for you. My face just giant here. It's okay. So. Hmm.
You actually see without anything.
It's very jelly-ish, yeah. You can see. Yeah. There is like a... You like tap the nose or something. You can see things. And it's kind of creepy. In a great way. Hi, sweetie. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Cute means. Guys, I'm going to take a quick, like, 2 or 3 minute break just to get some water and stuff. I will be right back. I'm going to mute, and I'm going to put you guys on be right back screen because in case something happens, we'll see. Who knows if it's going to crash again. Knock on wood, it doesn't, but wait, hang on. There's some right here. Knock. So, yeah, I will be right back. Everybody hang tight for just a moment. Grab some water. Grab some food. Great time to go get some stuff, and we'll be back in just a minute.
doodum woos. Oh woo, oh woo. Oh my god, oh woo. Why did I add those other words in between oh woo? I don't know. Oh woo.
You want some of these nuts?
Everybody, we're back again. Give me just a second to... What happened to my leg here? Oh, my leg turned off. Of course it did. Why did any of my trackers actually stay on? That would be... Whoa! Okay, well, that's not... Cool. Give me just a moment here, folks.
My leg!
Yeah, my leg, exactly. There we go. That's a little bit better. My leg! There we go. No, that's worse. That's okay. We'll go with that.
That's
okay.
Rough, buddy.
That is rough, buddy, isn't it? That is rough. Once again, my camera is not behaving. There we go. Okay. Where the fuck is the thing? Okay. Yeah, sorry. Somebody was, yeah. Oh, sorry, yeah. Now, did we get everybody here? Is everybody with us right now?
Ash is gone again.
Yeah, well, Ash is, requesting again. And it did, that's a thing. I hate it when that happens. That's no fun. That's never any fun. Okay, everybody. Hello, welcome back. It's good to see you all. Hello, hello. Anki, welcome back. Yeah. Let's see, only voids, if I hadn't said hello to you. Hello, sweetheart. Team Sonic Gaming as well. Good to see you. Hello, hello, my friends. I am Lulu. It's nice to meet you. How are you doing on this fine and dandy Friday evening? It is great to see everybody. I am once again... Hell yeah, we're rocking out tonight is what we're doing. Could you fucking not, Lulu? Yeah.
No, I know. That's why I'm like, I at least added the message so like someone can.
There we go. Okay. Alrighty, folks, shall we play some murder? Or something to that effect? You rolled a one on your order. Oh my goodness. Cozy, why are you always giving people shitty stuff? Come on, man. Unfortunately, ankle is sore, probably from the cold weather. I'm sorry, Ruse. Sorry, sweetheart. That's no good. It's no good. Welcome back. Welcome back, Inky Beans. Welcome back. Guys, shall we go play? Where the fuck is the door? It's over here. We're gonna go over here. Before I do anything else.
Indeed, not to mention public worlds. Need I say more?
Yeah, watch out with public worlds.
That's terrible.
For sure.
I'm going to enter it. I'm just guiding everyone here.
Yeah, Panic's good at that. Just welcomes people in. It's really sweet. I love it. It's very nice.
Panic is good bean.
Panic is good bean. Panic is best bean. Yee. Best bean.
No.
Yee.
Best bean is always Inky.
Oh, that's true. Inky, you're right. You are always... Inky is best bean. Absolutely.
Followed by Maple.
Followed by Maple. Okay, so does anybody know how to play this? Because it doesn't look... Oh, there's rules. Okay. Rules. Okay. Okay, so there's a murderer. When the lights go out, kill the other players. That sounds fun. Guest, search for keys to unlock the front door. Find a weapon to defend yourself from the murders. Okay. And the investigator finds clues to unlock the revolver. Okay, cool. That seems easy. I feel like I'm going to be really bad at this.
Oh my god. Ooh-woo. Why did I add those other words in between ooh-woo?
I don't know.
Ooh-woo.
Yeah, exactly. Done a lot of body swapping today. I've seen like four different Abbeys. I know. Well, I keep crashing and then I don't feel whatever. The reason for that, Inky.
Die. Extreme noses pounces on you. Ooh, you're so warm. Couldn't help but notice your bulge from across the floor. Noses your Nicky way to tell them or till day. Hee hee. Unzips your baggiest panto, baby. You so musky. Take me home, pet me, and make me yours. And don't forget to stuff me. See me wag my little baby tail off for your bulgy bulgy. Kisses and lickies your neck. I hope daddy likey sozzles and wazzles your chest. I be getting thirsty. Hey, I got a little itch. You think you can help me? Only 7 inches long. Ooh, ooh, please adopt me. Paws on your butt as I lick my lips. Ooh, ooh, punish me, please. Gotta hit him with this furry shit. He don't see it coming.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I do too. That's fair. That's fine. Okay. All right. Thank you, Inky, for that. I appreciate that. All right, guys, let's get started. Everybody's in, right? We're all in? Good. Cool. All in. There you go. Hell yeah. Thank you for this. Thank you. Okay. Nobody spawned with me. Good. I'm relatively safe. Okay. First of all, what I'm going to do is I'm going to move my thing here so I can actually see. The reason I had multiple avatars on is because I have new stream loots cards. They are beans. They're beans. Specialty beans.
Hoya?
I'm going to give away my position. Hoya! You can get a Hoya. They're all like, oh, there she is. So I've had multiple different avatars on today because I have new stream loots cards meant specifically for beans. Ooh, I'm gonna die. This is gonna be terrifying, and that's okay. I should turn off my glowy bits is what I should do. Unfortunately, I have very good shaders on my avatar. I'm gonna put the camera here so that if I die, I'm just gonna die and not see anybody who's gonna kill me. That's okay. I don't like this game. Okay. Oh, the lights are back on. Cool. Thanks, Snake. I see you.
Hi, how are you?
Think Snake is the killer. Think Snake is a killer. Think he is. It's definitely true. I don't like this game. I'm afraid. Cool. Okay. Anyway. But anyway, I don't want to forget on chat here. all right. Let's see. Can I jump in a minute? Yes, Golden. Of course, sweetheart. Yes, I would love to see you. Lulu recreate the music video.
11 Fox thinks you look thirsty.
I am thirsty. Thank you. I am very thirsty. We're not creating this music video. Hi, Snake. Oh, hell yeah. Thank you. Thank you, sweetheart. What music video? The music video for Color Man. I don't like this game at all. Thank you for that. That's so nice of you. You don't keep it. Damn it. A new key has appeared. Hell yeah. Thank you for that. Thank you. I feel very good to have that. Right. Hello. This is a big place. I should actually explore it, but I have to keep catching up with people. Woo, murder. It's sort of murder. It's a newish game, Inky. It's called Blackout, and it's a murder mystery.
Ooh. I got a bad feeling about this.
It's a murder mystery. It's pretty cool. And I will very much die because I'm just talking at my camera right now. Yeah, panic's about to kill me. Yeah, to fucking shake me. That's fine. That's
smoke,
fine.
Smoke weed. Yeah.
Hey, damn, son, where'd you find this?
I don't know.
Smoke weed. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed.
What I was going to do, what I keep thinking I'm going to do, and then never actually do, is move my my chat over here to my wrist so I can actually see things. Not that one. This one. Thank you. Oop. There it is. Okay. Okay, folks. Lock, pin.
If you have a key, bring it over to the front door.
Okay, folks, let's play this game. I don't think we're going to be very good at it, but we're going to find this game. Ash has got this, like, random fucking mop over here. Oop, we're outside now. Okay, folks. Where are we finding shit? Okay. Yeah, that's right. You run. Damn it. It's fucking Pyrax. I knew it. And Hobbit. I saw Hobbit, too. Okay, how
That's
are you
rough,
supposed
buddy.
To kill people? Yeah, that is rough, buddy. It's fine. How are you supposed to kill people with, like, a baseball bat? Do you have to just kind of hit them? Like, what? Do you need a gun or something?
Okay, so with the weapons, you have to...
I got a bad feeling about this.
Okay. Oh, I see the weapon line. Oh, yeah. I see. I didn't even click on that.
To use the weapon, hold trigger. The trigger button.
Oh.
You have to hold the trigger button and swing.
Gotcha. That's why it wasn't working. So it goes. Good job, Pyrax. I'm proud of you. Good job. Nice. Yes.
My main goal going in there was just to make you laugh.
Thank you. Well, it worked. It worked because I am actually afraid of the dark a little bit, so this game is super fun for me. That's okay. We're gonna play it again.
I'm
not afraid of the dark. I'm afraid of. Why am I always a guest? I'm afraid of. I'm afraid of things in the dark. It's very common. Oh, motherfucker! God damn it! I'm such a fucking scaredy cat. I really am. I'm pathetically afraid of things. It's fucking stupid. No, no. Yeah. Okay. Well, I've got a pipe now, so we're gonna go with a pipe. I'm in the garden. I like the garden. The garden's nice. I'm going to sit over here on the chair and look pretty. Right? That's nice. Let me just chat with people. So what's the reason for swapping? Oh, the beans redeem. People were asking for beans. So we did that today. Oh, I got it. I'm ready. Thank you for those sounds. That's fantastic. Dex, there we go. Ooh, 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 ooh. Shit.
Bye-bye. Uh-oh, snake died.
Ooh, ooh.
I got a pipe.
Yeah, I do too. Oh, that kind of pipe. No, yeah, well, I was in the garden center and somebody was killed, so fucking...
You're sitting on someone dead.
Yeah, snake was murdered outside the room that I was in. Fucking...
Oh.
Oh, you can't attack people when the lights are on. Oh. Are we supposed to find shit? I think so, right? I don't know how this game works. Ooh, a key. Fuck, fuck, got it. What do I do with it? What do I do with it? Can you not grab it at night? What? Fuck. Okay, but I found a key and I don't know what to do with it. How do you pick up the key? No, it won't let me pick it up. It won't. Here, pick it. Can you see it? It's right in here.
No, I can't see it.
You can't
click on it?
No. That's what I'm saying. I'm clicking on it and I can't get it.
I was literally behind him.
Weird.
Okay, well, that's cool. By all means, yep. Yep, I knew it. I fucking knew it. White Fang was sitting right behind me. I could not click on the key. Why could I not click on the key? That doesn't make sense to me.
I had found in the billiards room.
Yeah.
I found a bottle of alcohol that I was trying to bring you, but I got before I could get
it. Oh, yeah. So it goes. Nice, Wife Fang. Good job. I knew you were totally it. I just, you know. So why wasn't I able to grab the key? That was very strange to me.
It's nothing.
Yeah, I don't know.
One key, you have to go
oh, yeah, if you
door,
already have a key.
Yeah.
No, but I didn't have a key.
I'm coming for you.
I didn't think I had a key. I didn't grab one. I know, it was very weird. I'm not really sure how to handle that. It was very strange. I think your clothes glitched for a moment and they disappeared. They did. That's why I switched avatars. Yeah, because this one is safe for work. Currently, this is currently safe for work. I'm not afraid of dark. Just be better at the game. Shut up, Cozy. You know what? Fuck off. I don't need your sass. Might want a different avatar. Your clothes glitched and disappeared. Yeah, I know. It does that. It's fine. It's okay. All right. Fine. 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 Fuck clothing. I don't need clothing. Who needs clothing? Fine. Whatever. We're going to do this now.
I love this, Abby. So cute.
Big mushroom, too small mushroom.
Too small mushroom. Yes. Yeah, sorry, sweetheart.
I'll upgrade eventually. Don't have to.
Small.
I just like mentioning.
Cool. So, all right. So, no more. Don't use the juniper. Inky, sweetheart. You should have been here earlier, honey buns. You should have been here earlier. I was terrified it was going to happen, right? And I'm like, whatever you do, do be very careful. Don't switch your clothing. Don't do anything. And then the camera glitched. Don't you fucking sus face. The fucking camera glitched. And then, well, I had to delete the VOD very quickly. So that's okay. That's fine. Skill issue. Yeah.
I think we can classify that as a Super Bowl incident.
That's true. That is valid. Yeah, that's very valid. Yeah, thank you for the whip crack. What did I miss? Nothing, Inky. You missed precisely nothing.
Not
really. Precisely nothing. Did you fucking fuck off?
Exactly.
Fuck off. God damn it. Rude.
Tall. Decaf.
Cappuccino. Cappuccino. Fuck yeah. Thank you. Fucking. God damn it. Where's my fucking water? Here it is.
Don't forget to do a room check.
Thank you. Actually, did you?
Do dumb woos. Oh, woo. Oh my god.
Thankfully,
ooh,
I got my exercise.
Why did I add those
here?
Other words in between? Ooh,
which means...
I don't know.
Oh, Golden, wait, I can't see your avatar. Wait, shit.
You want some,
okay,
some of
no,
these
I got it.
Nuts?
It's... No, wait, I still can't see it.
No,
it's a quest only.
Wait, quest only?
Oh, quest only.
So I can see that, but no one else can.
What the fuck?
She's on the other
quest no. only?
Yeah, there are only, yeah, the there hell? Are some avatars who are quest only.
Why would you have a quest only avatar? What kind of dumb shit would do that? I mean, I know Inky made this one quest compatible, but they're usually
just
like
one
gold.
Of these nuts.
So I don't, did you purposely set it as quest only? You can do that? I didn't even know you could do that. Yeah, it's only quest.
Yes.
I did not know. That feels like kind of counterintuitive.
She was on the other foot for once.
But it is, you're right, yeah.
It's just the only one who can see it.
Yep.
Yep.
Revenge of the Questies.
Yes.
Hell yeah. Good job. All right, fine. Nuts. Stop nutting at me, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Some of these nuts. Stop that. No, you didn't. No, I figured you didn't. I figured you didn't set it that way. It's just kind of strange that it did it that way. That's kind of weird, right? Nut. Thank you for that.
Quest version to have it quest end. Compatible, but don't quote me on it.
Congratulations,
you
played yourself.
I did. You're right.
Nut.
Okay, guys. All right, let's start. That's fair. Thank you for this. That's fine. Okay. Very funny. Ha ha. So funny. Hell yeah. I'm gonna use whatever the fuck this is. Ah! God.
You want some of these nuts?
You know, I saw your fucking tail too, and I'm like, oh, I'm not gonna get scared by that.
Where the hell is the axe at?
Yeah, he still got scared.
Where was the axe? I want an axe.
What? How do... Did it?
Well, it's a
no.
Good thing you could visibly see me, so I cannot sneak up on anybody.
Okay. All right, I did the thing.
You want some of these nuts?
I don't, but I have a feeling that I'm getting that anyway.
Perfect.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. I have to move this a little bit so that I can still see it.
Just one of these
nuts. Darkness equals Tatum, right? No, no Tatum.
Decaf.
No.
Cappuccino.
Lulu. Hi, honey. How are you? Good to see you today, sweetie beans. Hello, hello.
Just my luck.
Stop.
Dorkfest continues.
Get you. Yeah, that's right. Fuck.
I did not intend that. Listen. I did not intend to say that. I did not.
Can I get a oh yeah?
Not yet. Oh yeah.
I did not intend that. Listen.
What?
I did not intend to say that.
What did I fucking say? What did I say?
Congratulations.
Thank you for the hydrate.
You
Paper Ninja.
Yourself.
Hi, sweetie. How are you? Thank you very much for that, sweetie beans. Hello, hello. In the darkness, the pupils get bigger and you look Tatum-y. Wow, you take that back.
Hey, wow.
How are you doing? Honey, I am great. I hope you are doing great. It's great to see you. Hello, sweetie beans. Thank somebody for the hydrate. Ugh. Which
Ooh.
I'm going to get shanked doing this. That's okay.
Nice.
Welcome to Britain. Get shite.
Yeah, very likely. I... Okay.
You're mocking me, aren't you?
No. I am. I'm mocking you. Yep. It's happening. I'm very sorry. Except I'm not sorry at all. The lounge. Ooh, I'm gonna sit in the corner. That's fucking right. You walk away.
Hey.
You fucker.
Right. I have a sword.
I have a plant.
Bonk.
Heck. Okay, let's see. Oh, fuck. I got it. Bam. Hell yeah.
It's like my I Uncle
escaped.
Caggy once said, with
fuck
great
yeah.
power comes
so
great
excited.
Big booty
Hell yeah.
bitches.
Big booty bitches, that is absolutely correct. Cozy, thank you. Yep. Thank you for this dramatic fart. Ouch. Thank you for that stretch, sweetheart. I do appreciate that. I was. Yeah. Yeah.
Smoke weed.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Smoke weed. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed. Smoke weed.
Smoke weed every day. It's good stuff, isn't it? It's absolutely fantastic. Yeah, absolutely. Jeez, Lulu, I can't be in VR very long right now due to a recent injury, but I want you to know it's very nice to be watching your stream. Instead, I'm glad to have you watching my stream. I'm glad I could cheer you up a little bit. If you can't be in VR, it's fun to watch VR, right? And then you know all the fun stuff that you get to get back to, right? It's always good. Yeah, sweetie beans. So my boss said something cool. He let me and the others who were at the show out of work early since we stayed so late. That's actually very sweet of him. I like that. That's nice. Good. You can enjoy your Friday now. You can enjoy your Friday. It's fantastic. Shall we play another Smash? Does anybody else want to join me though? I'm making sure I'm not ignoring anybody right now. Look at you. You're all here. Another one. And another one. And another one. Indeed. I know. All right, fine. Here we go. Don't worry. You're good. Guess what, Lulu? Honey, what, sweetheart? What? You got a plant, I say? I did, Zara. I did have a plant, yes. Come on. Do the thing. Yes. Yes, I do. Ooh, key. Fuck yeah. A pipe? That's not good enough. I need a better weapon. This is not a better weapon. Hi, bonk. Oh, hell yeah. What's this? Bottle? Fuck yeah. Want that. Is there a better thing that I can hurt somebody with? No. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Ooh, woo.
Ooh, woo.
Two dumb woos.
I found a key.
Oh my god. Woo. Why did I add those other words in between woo? I don't know.
Wait, Lulu is smashing people. I'm not smashing people. I'm not. I'm attempting to stay alive. Kitty Cat, hello, sweetie. How are you? Hello. In fact, I'm gonna go over here. Guess what? What, my dear? What? That's such a great
watering can.
That's a joke.
It actually pours.
Wow, that's actually pretty cool. I like that.
I was gonna make a wet joke, but I don't think that'd be stream appropriate.
You know what? Go for it.
Just my luck. Dorkfest continues.
Yes. Let's see. Cyborg Ranger, hey Speedy Beans, how are you? Good to see you today, my friend. Guess what, Lulu, honey? What? Got a plant today. It would behoove you to get an avatar that doesn't have shaders on it. Like, for the one time that it would be a good idea to not have shaders, this is it. This is a great time to not have shaders. You playing Blackout? Yes, Kitty, we're playing the new game.
Congratulations.
I played
yourself.
Myself. I probably did, yeah. Yeah.
The pupper's at it again.
The pupper's at it again? Oh, fucker. God damn, of course he is. Of course he is.
He was the only one in the room, and it was the dead body. He did it.
He did it. Again. I'm not shocked. Yep. Ooh, Hobbit got a gun. Ooh, woo. We're safe. Pyrax is guilty. Pyrax is fucking guilty over here. Which one of you fuckers is it? Oh. Well, Pyrax was a murderer.
Where's Colonel? He's the last one.
Yeah, he's the last one. Why do I see him moving? Oh. Blackhound, you're completely invisible when you go down. Oh. Hang on.
You're the only one left, buddy.
Panic's up there being sus.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Look at him up there. Look at him being sus up there. Isn't he so fucking sus? Look at that sus fuck up there. Fucking sus.
We all know what to do the moment the lights go out.
Yeah, he's running, though. Somebody's got to follow him.
In fact, the weapon, the revolver can actually be shot while it's still light. You know?
Oh, really? Hobbit, shoot him!
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
It says murder, and then I get God. I think Hobbit shot
because
I killed somebody.
Yeah, who was? Oh, yeah, it was Pyrax. I told you Pyrax was sus as fuck.
Yeah, well,
I said Pyrax is sus as fuck. He's got this, like, little broom, and he's just shoveling. I'm like, yeah, okay, all right. Yeah, sure. Got a plan, Isaiah. It's my birthday on Sunday. Tuesday's left. Honey, congratulations. I hope it's a fantastic day. I hope it's a fantastic day. Stop by. I'll be streaming on Sunday. Stop by that day, and I'll wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you're doing something really great. Lulu is smashing people. No, unfortunately, no, I'm not. I'm very excited. You should be. To whoever stole my copy of Microsoft Office, I will find you. You have my word. Fox Hunt wants a purr. Wait, hang on. We have to do purrs properly.
I bet I found a picture of the queen.
Oh, okay. Rare. There you go.
Yeah,
perfect.
A little bit, but kind still.
Of. Huh?
The stream was missing a noodle.
A noodle! I love the noodles. The noodles. Lulu, I'm choosing whether to murder or avoid people, so you could say smash your pass. That's actually very fair. Multiple noodles. No, not the noodles. Oh no.
Bruh.
I love the noodles. The noodles. Look at them. No. No. Don't you do that. Heck. Fine, we're gonna start the game. Fuck you. No. Ignore these cute noodles. Ignore them. The noodles. Oh, okay. Nice. I got an axe, too, which is fantastic.
I got a bad feeling about
this. I got a bad
this.
Feeling about this, too. I'll be perfectly honest. Noodle. Cutie. No, I won't be able to kill him if he's a bad...
You want some
of... If he's a murderer,
some
I won't
of these
be able
nuts?
To get him. Because it's so cute. It's not okay. It's not okay. It's not okay. No noodles. No noodles.
How about no?
How about no? Unfortunately, noodles are dark. Fuck. Oh, you're not. Okay, you're good. All right. Okay. How about noodle? Oh, thank you. Okay.
How about noodle?
How about noodle? I love the little noodles. They're so cute. Good.
Oh, that's not
stab.
Right.
Stab.
No.
I'm gonna go play some golf.
I got a letter opener.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, there's a letter here.
Hobbit up here, and I don't know who.
You do have a letter opener.
Where?
The round of the noodles.
I don't see no letter.
There, I picked it up. I'm technically the investigator, so I need to. Boom, boom, boom! So help me! So help me! And cut! Oh fuck! Shit! Fuck! Fuck!
Listen for the sound of. I heard that.
A new woodle. Can we friend you and play with you? No, unfortunately, sweetheart, I don't let people. These are my VIPs and moderators. I do have community nights, which are great on the Discord. If you want to join a community night, you have to join my Discord, accept the rules, and then we have it in VR chat. We've already had the one for March. Sorry, not Angie Face. We've already had the one for March, but we do them once a month. And I will very much look forward to meeting you then. Unfortunately, I don't accept random friend requests. I don't let in people that I don't really know. It's for safety reasons. You get it. But yeah, I would love to meet you at the April community event for sure. Indeed. Sadly 11 p.m. so I'm gonna go to sleep, and you have a radiant day and night, Lulu. Thank you for liking my way of stating radiant. Indeed, Cyborg, I do love that. That makes me very happy. You are you bad? No, you are though. Fuck it. Shit. Ha, I knew it. Ha, suck it.
Tall. Cappuccino.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. Cyborg, have a great rest of your night, sweetie beans. Thank you for being here. It's always good to see you. Thank you, by the way, Hobbit, for the 100 bits. Thank you for that. Is he still in? No. Where'd he go? Well, he's here somewhere. Oh, you're right fucking in front of me. God damn it. God damn. I'm just being an idiot. Please ignore me. I'm an asshole. I'm an asshole. I forgot. It's not the proto. I didn't get... Look. Yeah. Yeah. I deserve this. Yeah. Yeah. It's so cute. Oh, no. Don't stab yourself there. Don't stab yourself. It's no good. Boop! Look at you! Look at this happy face. So many noodles. I can't with the noodles. They're so cute. God damn it. You have to be around for a while to be able to join. Yes, absolutely. Bruce, thank you, sweetie beans. I will try to come on Sunday, but I'll be busy though. That's okay, sweetheart. That's okay. It's your birthday. I want you to have fun. I'll be here today. I'll be here on Sunday. I'll be here on Monday. No big deal. But I hope you do have a fantastic day, sweetheart. I hope you do. Indeed. New woodle. Indeed. Yeah. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. I'll have some water. I do kind of need that. Guys, what do we think of this game? What are we thinking of it? Do we like it? Do we not like it? It's fine. It's a little repetitive, right? I don't know what I think of this one.
It's all right.
I'm not 100% sure I'm in love with it, you know? It's kind of... It's okay. It's okay.
Meh.
It's meh. You know why it's not meh? Because the rooms are too small. The rooms are too difficult to get in and out of each other, and then the lights go out, and then you can't see anything. Like, with the prison game, at least there's lights still, you know, so that you can guide you. Otherwise, when the lights go out, you're just immobilized. You just fucking stand there. At least I do. I don't know. I see something new. Cozy. Ooh, high quality eye contact. Hell yeah. Yes. Yeah, I bet you can. Kitty beans.
When the lights go out, well, think of it like this. If someone has a light on their avatar that's just local to them.
Yeah.
They've got a huge advantage.
Oh, I should have put the Thanid back on. It has a headlight. And I genuinely mean a headlight. Don't give me any of that sass. It's got that too. But it has an actual headlight that is like a shut up. It is, though. I mean, you're not wrong. But yeah,
actually,
an actual one.
On this,
I did. There you go. There you go. Yes, it is. It will. There you go. Exactly. I see something new. You do, Cozy. Boops. Yeah, no boops. Fuck you. Lulu, are you a new woodle? I am not a new woodle. I am not a new woodle. These lovely beans are new woodles. I am not a new woodle. What we will do, though, is we're going to find a different place, different game. Maybe we'll go play something that we know a little bit more. I mean, this is fine. It's not amazing. It's not my favorite game. It's all right, but it doesn't have any draw as opposed to the other ones, you know. Like, there's other worlds that I just like better. In the meantime, we're gonna do some high quality eye contact. Ooh, woo. Right. And a hiss, Cozy, which I will give you in just a second. Wait, hang on. Where's the face? Well, you're not going to do it now? You're not going to do it now? There it is. Heck. Heck, Cozy. Heck. Heck. Okay. Well, I'll be nicer then. Not too nice.
Oh, yep. That is a very nice tail.
Ooh, woo.
I can see why Rika loves this so much.
So fluffy.
Look at you guys being so cute. Ooh, woo. Look at you all. So adorable. So cute. So cute.
Two dumb ooh woos. Ooh woo. Ooh woo. Oh my god. Ooh woo. Why did I add those other words in between ooh woo? I don't know. Ooh woo.
There you go. High quality eye contact. I like that one. I think that's kind of fun. That one's fun. We all enjoy that. Different avatars have different ways of doing it too. Whoops. What What did I just do?
Staring.
What did I just do?
I had to stick out my tongue.
Wait, oh, I know what I just did. Hang on a second. Huh? Yee! Yee!
I had to stick out my tongue.
Blep. There we go. I do not have. Why are you not one?
Extreme noses, pounces on you. Ooh, you're so warm. Couldn't help but notice your bulge from across the floor. Noses, your Nikki, wakey, tell them or till day, hee hee. Unzips your baggiest pants, oh baby, you so musky. Take me home, pet me, and make me yours, and don't forget to stuff me. See me like my little baby tail off for your bulgy wulgy. Kisses and lickies your neck. I hope daddy likey sozzles and wuzzles your chest. I be getting thirsty. Hey, I got a little itch. You think you can help me? Only 7 inches long. Ooh, ooh, please adopt me. Paws on your butt as I lick my lips. Ooh, ooh, punish me, please. Gotta hit him with this furry shit. He don't see it coming.
Ha ha ha. So funny. Thank you for that. Who fucking just tossed 150 bits at me? Ruse, thank you for the bits. Thank you for that, sweetheart. Thank you for that. So nice.
Did they at least have the courtesy to play Shut Up and Take My Money?
No. No, not yet. Right? No? Maybe? Ah. Actually, yes. Inky played that. So it counts. Combo. We'll take it. We'll take it.
By Grabthar's hammer.
Well, a savings. It is actually a quite savings. A savings, though. You're not
okay,
wrong.
Boomer. Shut the fuck up.
Ooh, I just noticed the tails. Are they interactive?
Wow.
I'm calling for Brustorm in chat.
Bruh. Why did I add those other words in between Uwu? I don't know. Uwu. Bruh.
That's rough, buddy.
Nice.
Bruh.
Nice.
Very well. Give him cake.
Nice.
How about new?
How about no? Lovely new follower, Mapacha Muke. Hi, sweetheart. Welcome on in. Thank you for the follow. Lulu, it's nice to meet you. How are you doing today, my dear? Thank you very much for the follow. Thank you for the hydrate, whoever that lovely bean is. Also, Hobbit, go fuck yourself. He's not here yet. I'm going to get him. Just join the Discord server and I'm ready for a fun time in the server. Fuck yeah, Alex. I'm glad to have you there. Welcome, sweetie beans. Woohoo!
Oh, that's not right.
That's not right. No, it's not. Sarah wants a purr. Rare. There you go. You get a purr. Hey, where's Hobbit? Is he here yet? Hobbit's going to get a smack for silencing me. Rude. Fucking silenced me. He muted me. Fucker knows not to go through the portal. Don't fucking smack me. Who fucking hit me? Ha 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 ha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, ha ha. So funny. Where did Hobbit go? Nice. New woodle is my new favorite word to say. Same as soup. Oh my God. Soup is the best fucking word ever. It is my favorite word now. And I don't know why. Soup. Full of soup. Soup. It's just so pleasant to say soup. I fucking love the word. I'm so ridiculous, but it's true. Oh, you know what I'm going to do? You know what I'm going to do?
If you have that equipped, I disappear.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'm going to put my yin on because everybody loves the yin. There we go. That's a little better. Yee. Where did Hobbit go? Is he not here?
Good question.
I'll invite him.
I think he's loading still.
He's smart to not immediately jump into my the portal when he fucking mutes me. Yeah. Oh, good. Okay. Well, I invited him just in case he got booted out. Rar, thank you for that. That's so nice. I think I'm going to peace out of here, Lulu. Have a fun night. Connor, thank you for being here, sweetheart. Have a great rest of your night. Toodaloo, my sweet, and I will see you again very soon. Have a great weekend. It is rough. That is rough, buddy. Could you stop doing that, please and thank you? Am I wearing pants? Yes, I'm wearing pants. Okay. Questions to ask yourself typically before you start clipping, but questions important nonetheless. I have had one fashion faux pas today. We're not doing it again, okay? Okay. Oh my goodness gracious. Thank you, room check. Yeah.
Congratulations.
I am in my
room. You played yourself.
I did play myself. I did. No, to be fair, that earlier was not my fault. That was not me. Mm. What? Shut up. Thank you. Thank you for the hydrate, whoever that was. All right, we got the brass storm. We got all of that. Thank you for that. There he is. He exists. Thanks for muting me, piece of shit. Fuck you. Fuck you, man.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Uwu. It is a term.
Why did
endearment?
I add those
don't
other
worry.
Words
not
in between
Uwu?
I don't know.
I mean, I am, but they like it, so it's fine. It's okay. I'll let her cool off first. Oh, you did intentionally not join, ass. Soup. I know. Isn't it an amazing word? I fucking love it. When to cool down. It's fair. What are you clipping? Why are you clipping? That's fair. I mean, to be fair, that was the entire problem, was clipping. You're right. You're not wrong. That was the problem, was clipping. Jokes aside, it's true. All right, let's play some prison. I want to murder people. Let's murder people.
It's Moida.
Moida. It's Moida. It's Moida out there. It's so Moida. It's Moida. It's Moida. It's okay, Lulu. It can be hard to remember when you never wear pants. I mean, you know what, Cozy, though? I fucking work from home, okay? I perpetually live in PJs, all right? In the summertime, that may or may not include pants. Who knows? We'll see. It's hot, yo. It's hot out here. It's hot out there. Pants are overrated. Pants suck, okay? Pants are the fucking worst, and especially for women, right? Because you get those horrid pants that, first of all, they have no fucking pockets, which pisses me off. And second of all, like, they're just uncomfortable, and they fucking rip, and then you get the chafing. You know what? Shut up.
I was just about to say, not to mention the chafing aspect as well.
But seriously.
Yeah, seriously.
I have a good idea for Cozy. Yeah. Take your favorite pair of pants and go get real pockets sewn in.
Fucking seriously, though. Yeah. God. Oh, pockets,
like
man.
Best birthday present ever.
Pockets. Bruh. I would love some pockets. Where are we? What room are we in? We're in the room you can't see through. Ooh. Wait, this is a good room. Yeah, okay. I'm not going to do it, though. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna look pretty. Ooh woo, ooh woo. Please let me out. Ooh woo, ooh woo, ooh woo. I'm so innocent. Ooh woo, ooh woo. I can ooh woo.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
I did. You're right. I'm in prison. I'm a bad girl. Yeah, exactly. Daily question of the day. Why am I wearing pants? Good question. Who knows? Let chaos reign. Don't wear pants. I never have to ask that question. The answer is always the same. I don't, right? You know, if I had it my way, I'd never wear pants. I like wearing skirts and say, hey, wear a skirt then. Who cares? Go for it. Go for it, right? Hey, I didn't say it was a complaint, right? What's worse, pants or bras? Oh, bras. 1,012% bras. Bras are a male invention and they suck. They suck. Hey, wait, hang on. Thank you for that, Ash. I love food. Wait, hang on. You suck, bra makers. You are not supportive. You are terrible. It rips the side of your skin, okay? They're not very good. You all suck, bra makers, okay? But for all you bra wearers out there, rebel. Don't bother. Don't bother. Fucking don't with the... Why are my eyes just to one side perpetually? Have you guys noticed this? They're not moving, are they? Wait. They're not, wait, why are my eyes not moving? Are you noticing this? Also, wait, you guys can't actually see me here. Watch this. Sasha, hi, sweetie beans. Look, My eyes aren't moving. Look at that. Oh, no, I'm not AFK. Wait, I'm sorry.
I heard Sasha.
Sasha's here. Sasha, the one who made the wonderful art. My fun art.
Oh, okay.
My fun art. The really good stuff, you sexy bitch. Hello. Good to see you. my eyes are moving now. Okay, perfect. Cool. Okay. Anyway, wait, hang on a sec. Let me catch up here. Hi, sweetie. Bras are the worst. A lot of my girlfriends buy pants for men. They do. And it is better because there are lots of pockets. And they tend to fit a little bit better too, because it's not as form fitted, which is sometimes good, but for thicker girls like myself, having form fitted pants is not great. It's really not, because then God forbid, you know, you eat an extra brownie, you know, and then nothing fits. It's terrible. Get men's pants. They are better. Oh, sorry, you're in a wall. Yeah, it's great. Sheesh, cozy. Why would you complain about a lovely view? Yo, right? It's because men's pants are more durable and actually have pockets that are more than half a finger deep. You're not wrong. You are absolutely not wrong. Ooh, there's a weapon. I don't want that one, though. I hate that knife. The poop knife. Why do I have a timer? Oh, because I forgot to reset the timer. Cool. Fuck it. That's for... Cool. Okay, well, we'll fix that. I'll fix that right now. My first round of prison escape is always just collecting money.
Shut
I don't care.
Take my money.
Thank you. I will have your money. Thank you very much for that. But you're right. I never actually bother trying to escape on the first time. I just get money. Oh, where's Hobbit going? We're going to die anyway, so let's go through.
Tall, decaf, cappuccino.
Tall, decaf, cappuccino.
Thank you for that. Okay, give me a sec. Haha. Oh, fuck. Go, Lulu. Fuck yeah, motherfucker. Hell yeah. Time escape, too. Awesome. Okay, I'm boosting the time frame because that was insane. That was absolutely crazy. Cutie. I cannot believe I escaped. I don't think I've ever escaped by myself before. That was bitchin'. That was absolutely bitchin'.
Nice.
Wow. Cutie beans. Adorable. No. That's fantastic.
Like, I'm not that good a shot.
I know. That's okay.
If I would have tried, I probably would
have. I didn't even have a weapon. I just ran. I just followed Hobbit because I knew Hobbit had a weapon. So I'm like, fuck, I'm going to just follow him. And when he dies, I'll take his weapon. Bodyguard. Yeah, but then you lost your weapon or something happened. I don't know what happened there. But I got out. I'm very happy I escaped.
I couldn't hit you, so I stopped.
Trying. Good. I am unhittable. Ooh, fuck yeah. Give me that. Hell yeah. Look at this big fucking tail.
You're working with me now.
Also, where's the glitch zone? Oh, it got my eyeballs, though. That's uncommon. There's a glitch zone here. I think it's right here. Whatever. Anyway. For future reference, you know. Just for future reference. Absolutely no other reason. Oh, damn it. Okay, good. You're not doing that one? You don't like that one?
There's another one on the other tower.
Oh, the gun. I don't like that gun. You get one shot. That's not worth it.
Like a sniper?
Yeah. There you go. Bam. Boom. Okay, cool. Right? Here we go. Fantastic. I just fucking sit here and wait for people to go through. Actually, this is a great time to read chat. Free the booba. How are you, Sasha? I'm doing fantastic.
Hey,
thank you
what the
very
fuck?
Much for asking. I hope you are doing absolutely great, too. Hello, my dear. Hi. I'm sorry, I'm rather distracted. I'm trying to murder people. Who is that? Sarah, thank you for the gifted sub to Sasha. Thank you, sweetie beans. Thank you. Oh, you sweetheart. Sasha, you now have access to my really stupid ass emotes. Ugh. There we go. I like the form-fitting women's pants, but God, pockets. I know, Blake, right? Fucking pockets, man. I heard my mom modify my women's jeans with actual pockets. Wow. Actually, that's very smart. If you have any kind of, like, good... The target is Sasha. There you go. If you have any good, like, sewing skills, totally do that. I never bother to escape. I just launder the prison's money. I mean, perform legal actions in prison. I completely do the exact same thing. I do the same thing. The first round is never for escaping. Oddly, she says, having, like, escaped. The first round is always for collecting money. Lulu is adorable. Hi, Stego. How are you, sweetie? It's good to see you today. I'm going to get up. My legs hurt. Two gold. Everybody wants. I've got the magic in me. There we go. Oh, that's why. Because my fucking belt here. Oh, jeez. They're not trying to escape. What? Thank you so much. Me right now. Little Snowflake. Hi, sweetie beans. How are you? Good to see you today, my friend. Hello, hello. Got a big old gun here. Oh, will. Right there. Oh. You're not going to do it? Okay, there we go. Perfect. I have the world volume up. That's why. I'm like, I can't hear anything. Oh, wait. No, I think there I'm. Can I do it? Here we go. Okay. Oh. Hmm. Well, I'll just dance for you then. It got dark out. Ooh, woo. That's all right. I throw money at amazing artists because I love their work and want to see more. Well, Zara, fucking hell yeah. I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on. Oh! Oh, you're invisible. I can't see you. Tactical sexy Lulu. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Somebody get the lights. Can't open the gate without it, though, so nobody actually get the lights. Goodness. What? Who's fucking shooting me? I don't know who's fucking shooting me. It's kind of weird playing this game without the without the audio for it. I should have said. Feel like fading into nothingness. How are you? Oh, Snowflake, I'm sorry to hear that, sweetie beans. I'm excellent. I hope you get excellent soon, too. I hope you do. Fear, put yourself last so you don't do something stupid and wear your community first. Yeah, all the time. That's what I do. That's what I do for my community. It's not about me. It's about you guys. I don't give a rat's ass about me. I give a rat's ass about all of you. Right? But yeah, I do. I do all the time. You are all incredibly important to me. You are all incredibly important to me. Sexy. Is this the After Dark I keep hearing about? Yes. Yes, Cozy. Yes, it is. Indeed, it is. After Dark Lulu. And when it's dark out at a prison. Yeah. I mean, I'm sure people would want that. You never know. Right? My legs aren't good enough to dance yet, but getting there. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck you, Hobbit. Shit. Fuck. That's okay.
But
that's
I can't
fair.
Move too far in
shit. Damn it, Hobbit. I had you blocked because I was looking at my fucking chat. Fuck you, man.
Were you the one that got me?
That's fair. No, I got you.
Yes, got you. Excuses, got him, excuses. him.
Yeah.
Except for that one.
Yeah. Merp. The merp. That's true. Merp.
The merps.
Hi, Nikki. Hello, sweetie beans. How are you doing today? It's good to see you. Lose the movie at 7? Yes. Theoretically, yes. I haven't heard from him, but yeah, apparently. Because going to have to stop early to cook dinner before then. Yeah, me too. No worries. It's fine. I don't know. We'll see. It's very likely wiggle room in there. We'll have to ask him. But yeah, looking fancy with this whip icon. Isn't this great? Isn't it fun? We all good. Okay, cool. We'll do it again. Fun. Fun stuff. Yeah. Ooh, hell yeah. A guard again. Fuck yeah. I got my taser this time. Ow. That hurts. Ooh, woo. Still streaming. It's Abu. Hi, sweetie. Yes, I stream from 2 to 6 on Fridays. No, Rue's a private event, not a... I'm not fucking opening that. I don't give a rat's ass. Just a private party. Not a party. That's a bad way of putting it. I'm just going to wait for somebody to open this. Can somebody open the cell block door? One of my streamer friends? My friend? No? Okay.
Tall.
Decaf. Cappuccino. Fuck yeah.
Decaf cappuccino.
Hell yeah. Oh, shit, but now I have to go put this back upstairs. Okay, I'm just going to stand here and look pretty.
Hi, pretty.
Ooh, woo.
Hi, what's up? Damn it.
Lulu,
what?
Lulu, come take a look at the cells. Golden is just straight up vibing in their cell. Like, legit, this is fucking hysterical. This is hysterical.
Nice, man.
He's just big chilling.
Just big chilling. Just big chilling. No need to disturb anything. You're doing good. You're doing good. I love it. That's fantastic. Fucking hell.
Abnormally high.
God damn it. Hi. Fucking Pyrax. Whatever. Wait, I'm going out here for a minute. That's fair. Anyway. Hope your evening will be good. Yes, well, for now. Yep, absolutely. Doing good. I'm going to move this just a little bit so I can actually see it a little bit better here. Up here. There you go. Lulu, what time zone do you see? Or do I use? Eastern Standard Time. I'm on Eastern Standard. So right now it is 5:45, which means we have another 15 minutes to go. And then unfortunately we will be ending stream and I have to actually keep it that way. But yes, absolutely. I was so glad to have you guys here today. It's been a lot of fun. We've had a good time. It is Sound Alerts Day. Guys, get your sound alerts out now. Yeah, there you go. Thank you for that. That's a sexy outfit and avatar combo. Thank you. Is secretly Alice from Resident Evil?
You're mocking me, aren't you? Oh, no.
I don't
no.
play any of those games. I don't like being scared. I know nothing about that. Who is Alice? And why do I remind you of her? them, her. Imagine her. But who is that?
Just my luck. Dorkfest continues.
It does. Take your time for yourself. Take care of yourself. Your community cares about you. They will wait. Indeed. Absolutely indeed. But Lulu, you do that all the time. I do. And I very much believe in that. If you need some time, a mental health break, your community will understand. It's everybody needs that. It's so incredibly important. So it's totally fine to do that. You know, like if you need a break, take a break. It's okay. There's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with being, you know, with taking care of yourself. What's up, sweetie beans?
I keep saying this to a lot of the streamers that I watch. How did I phrase that? I said it to you earlier already.
Mm-hmm.
Self-care, mandatory.
Yes. Absolutely. Smoke,
smoke, smoke weed.
Oh my god.
Wait. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Referring to Resident Evil's first movie, I've never watched any of those. I hate horror. I hate creepy stuff. I would never, ever watch any of that or do it. I'm sorry.
Damn,
I'm not into it. You'll have to tell me who it is because I don't know. Please tell me. Lulu, I'm getting a laptop next month. Latex, that's fantastic, sweetie beans. Congratulations. That's
you want
good.
some of these nuts?
I really don't. I really cannot express to you how little I want some of these nuts. Thank you, though. I really don't. That's always great. Yeah, thank you for that. Boop.
Ooh, woo.
Boop. Ooh, boop.
How dare.
Ooh, woo.
How dare. Ooh, woo. How dare. Are we all here?
Ooh,
rude. Ooh, woo. Hello, I'm back. Welcome back, kitty cat. Welcome back, sweetie beans. We got some coffee. Thank you for that. I will have some cake. Thank you. All right. We have everybody here. Ooh, oh, wait, we're missing one. Who are we missing?
Let them have cake.
Pyrex, are you headed? Are you coming back?
It's like
here?
My
we'll
Uncle Kagi once said, with
we'll
great power comes
yeah,
great
no, take your time. Take your time, sweetie
bitches.
Beans.
No,
sorry. Take your time.
Just in the wrong place.
Okay.
Let there be cake.
Cake. Love cake. Absolutely. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm a guard. Ooh, woo. Ooh, a fun guard. Hello. Nice tail. Can you guys, are you guys going through the... Yeah, you are. You can see White Fang right now. Well, Red Fang right now. But yeah, there you go. Hello. Can you see my camera? It's like right there.
Yes.
Okay.
Hello, chat.
White Fang says hello. Hello, everybody. Ooh, woo. Okay. Look at this. I'm about to get tased over here. Golden's got his taser.
Oh, hey, Lulu.
Don't taser me.
I ordered two flavors that sound appealing.
Blake.
Acai blueberry and peach tea. The tea is caffeine free.
Cool. Okay. That's nice. I like that. That's fantastic, Blake. Good stuff. Good stuff. Big booty bitches, indeed. Absolutely.
It's like my Uncle Kagi once said, with great power comes great big booty bitches.
You're not wrong. You're absolutely not wrong. Oh. Oh, bother. Okay. Posture check. Yo. Oh, actually, that was a really good crack. Thank you for that. That was really good posture check. Thank you. Make sure you go to space. Hello, Balake. Sarah Fox. Hi, sweetie. How are you? Good to see you today, too, my dear. Caffeine free. I know. In Discord, there's a place called Cafe Jukebox. It's a place for sharing music. Yes, it is. That's what it is. Yep. Go for it. Yes, absolutely. And you very much should. You very much should. I want to see all of that. Okay. Where should we go? Any monies? Not a lot of monies. Sorry. A little bit of money. Not a lot of money.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Who the heck was that? It was Hitsabu. Hello, Hitsabu. Oop, wait, we got one. Wait, we got one. Oop, there it goes. You couldn't see it, though, unfortunately. I'm sorry. Okay. Whatever. I'm after money today. whatever. I'll get there. He's not stupid. Of course he's not. He's following me. He's also watching my stream. Cheater. That's a cheater, but smart. I prefer blackberry ginger ale.
I did not intend that. Listen. I did not intend to say that. I did not.
You didn't? You didn't intend to say that? Have you not seen that video? Oh, no. Jailbreak. Yeah, essentially. Poke me right after stream, Lulu. Important. Okay, Maple. Of course, sweetie beans.
Oh, that's not right.
That's not right. No. What's not right? What did I do? What did I not do? Why haven't I seen anybody else? Has everybody else been gotten by now? Ooh, wait. Bam. I feel like everybody else has been gotten by now, and I'm just kind of dicking around by myself.
It's like my Uncle Kagi once said, with great power comes great big booty bitches.
Big money, Sylvia. Big money, Sylvia. Boop, 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 boop.
Oh,
boop,
that's not right.
What's not right? Oh. What do you keep fucking referring to?
Congratulations.
What are you thinking?
You
great
yourself.
Stream. Thank you, sweetheart. I love sour stuff. Oh, I hate sour stuff. You can have that. Great stream. Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you. Thank you. Yee. Okay, well, I'm going to go... Fuck yeah. Okay, where's that gun? Shit, there it is. Fuck! Who fucking... I can't hear you. Okay, I'm sorry. Go ahead.
I thought you were going to single-handedly win that.
I did too. I did too, piece of shit. Fucker. God damn it. No fair. No. God damn. Seriously, have fun in a warm weekend. Hits Abby, thank you. I hope you have a good weekend too. Okay. Have a great night.
Very well.
Not me.
Give him cake.
Not me. Have some cake. It's not exactly sour, but it's a sweet yet tangy taste of blueberry. Well, I'm not a huge blueberry person. Like, blueberry's okay. I like the flavor of blueberry, but I'm not like a huge blueberry person, right? I just don't like it. I'm going with raspberry. I like raspberry. Or boysenberries. Those are good, too. Just making me want it more. I'm sorry. Blackberries? Blackberries are good, too. I like blackberries. They're a little bit more tart. They definitely have a bit more tartness to it, you know? Yeah.
Yeah.
Not bad, they're right? Good. Yeah. Absolutely, yeah. I love blueberry. Well, good, Blake. I'm glad to hear that, sweetie beans.
I'm a blueberry.
Soon I will be able to play VR chat and Freya again. Fantastic! I know, with your new PC. I mean, the laptop. That'll be great. Oh, I hope that works out for you, sweetie beans. That'll be good. What?
Very good wisdom.
Golden's just chilling. Golden, I'm so upset that I can't see your avatar.
Of yours, but I'd get his, and yours would be a mushroom.
See, there's no way of winning this. Damn it all. Thank you for that. Blue woo woo berry. Right, I love that. Blue woo woo. I know. I mean, for God's sake, it's not like they could, like, work all of this together and make everything visible. Why would they do that? You know? Goodness. Is this the escapable one? Where are we? What room is this? No, this is not the escapable one. It's fine. Help. Ooh woo. Help. Ooh woo. Help. Ooh woo. Help. I'm innocent. Ooh woo.
Oh, I know.
Ooh woo. Ooh woo. Woo. I'm so cute. I'm innocent. Plink, plink, plink. Plink, plink. Plink, plink. No, I'm being ignored. It's fine. Ooh, woo. Seriously, I love the
I did not intend that. Listen.
Oh,
I did not intend to say that.
I like that, right? That's not bad. Come on. Actually, you know what? I'm going to sit right here because this is a great view. This is a great view that looks way more lewd than it actually is. There we go. Perfect. Ooh, woo. There you go. Just kidding. It's not actually lewd. Do you like Gizma? What is Gizma? Is this a D's Nuts joke of some variety, hidden D's Nuts joke? I've never heard of Gizma, my dear. What is that? Also, hi, Brandon. Good to see you. Hello. Rocking out, Gizma ass. There you go. There you go. Good job. I'm so proud of you for that wonderfully crafted joke that I definitely couldn't predict. I'm glad somebody's laughing at that. That deserves a laugh. No, that's not even worth it. Half the time, that is worth it, and that is not worth it. I want that money. Inky! Same. Inky, I can't, sweetie. I have to get off of VR in a minute. I can't be on all night. Well, that's not true. But I need to charge shit. But all right, fine. I'll let you in for like 5 minutes. Sweetie bean. Oh, wait. Was this the new avatar? Oh, you have to be careful. Inky, if you are popping in, please be careful. Gizma Tisna. There you go. Thank you, Latox. I appreciated that one. That's well done. That's well done. Gizma Tisna. nut. There you go. Was that actually what it was? Were you actually setting me up for a Gizma ass, whatever? Or was there actually like a real comment in there and you just was like, no, I'm just going to be funny about it?
Ligma balls.
Ligma balls. There you go. Ligma balls.
Can I get a
Hoya? Hoya. You can get a Hoya. Just one, though. Oh, people are having fun with the vents here. T-G-I-F. T-G-I-F, T-G-I-F, indeed.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
I played myself. That's okay. I also played Prison Escape. Did you know? Thank you for farting at me. It's so nice of you. Have I once again become the last person just chilling? Ligma balls. Thank you, Blake. Thank you for this. Yeah, Gizma ass is the rally joke. What's a rally joke? Or did I just fall for another one? Am I seriously the only one here right now? I fucking might be. Did everybody die? Bunch of pansies? What fucking happened here? I was going to throw that at somebody, but I can't. Because I can't even fucking... All right, somebody give me a key. I'm going to just run for it. I'm seriously the only one left. Okay, that's cool. Ooh, I'm not. Wait, hang on. What? What?
Hi, how are you?
What? Jesus.
I've got a key.
Oh, hell yeah, but I don't have an anything.
I've got a key too.
Okay, let's go. I'll just wait for one of you to get murdered, and I'll take your gun. Or let me get a gun.
Oh, you can go and get a gun.
Thank you! I love this song, by the way. This song is fantastic. Did they take my gun? Yeah, of course he did. Oh, he didn't. Haha. Fuck yeah. Rescue me. Ben, rescue me. All right, where is everybody? Never leave if you don't know where people are. Hobbit is down there. Okay. Thank you. Come on, baby. And rescue me. Come on, baby.
You want some of D's nuts?
I do. Thank you. Delicious. Thank you for this. I can't spell for it. It's fine. Me either, bud. Whoa, whoa. What? Who's shooting at me? Take the piercing. Who fucking shot at me? Who was shooting at me? Was it Hobbit? Oh, he was right next to me. That's fair. I spawned right on top of him. That's fair.
Will Hobbit actually clutch this?
He could. Can you smell? Yes, Ruse. I can definitely smell. Yes, I can.
Oh, yeah. I tried so hard.
Good job, Hobbit. Yeah, good job. Inky Beans! Hello, sweetie beans. Hello, hello, my friend. What are you going to do after Ed? I have to make dinner. I have plans. I'm sorry. I don't know. I can't stay in here today.
Oh, my head's actually down.
Want some of these nuts? Yeah. Smell this fart. Smart. There you go. There you go. Yeah. You got me. Yes. Thank you.
No, lower,
well done.
Lower,
well done. I appreciate
lower.
It.
Lower. Lower.
You'll get there.
Lower. Lower.
Forward a little. Yeah. Good. You're good.
Oh. Yeah, there, yeah.
It's good enough. Good enough.
It's weird.
This is the Inky. Hi, boop, 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 boop. Cutie, cutie, cutie. Hello, hello, my friend. Good to see you. Small, small, small feet. Small feet. Oh, yeah, smart. Very smart. Don't do the, don't do what happened to me earlier. Llamas, hi, sweetheart. Llamas, you missed your day. Indeed. You missed your day, unfortunately. It is Stream Loot's day. I mean,
it just came in.
Yeah, unfortunately, and it was Free Sound Alerts Day, but it's not any longer. Thank you. I've been really trying, baby, trying to hold back this feeling. You have no idea. Thank you, Snake. Thank you for that. That was so nice. Oh, it's the sexy time music. I'm sorry. I love you. You were right here. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. In the end, it doesn't really matter, though, does it? There you go.
Lulu and I have some cute pictures with each other.
That's true. That's true. Yeah. Sexy sex, right?
Oh. And followed up by a whip rack.
I know. Of course, why not? Absolutely. E head pat. Yes, so nice.
So good
thank
to see you.
Yee, you too.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Who's lovely being Brandon indeed.
Congratulations. Yeah,
I did.
You played yourself.
I was like, come on.
I did not intend that. Listen. I did not intend to say that. I did not.
You got it. Good job. Fastest bean in the West. Right here. In the East. But fair. Fair.
Oh my
fair.
Gosh, yeah, in the East.
In the East. Indeed. All right, guys, we're going to play one more round, and then unfortunately I have to end stream, but we're going to play one more round because Inky needed to participate. I can't just end and then have her not be here and play one. So we're gonna play one more, and then I'm going to end stream, and then we're going to go do stuff. Cool stuff. Yee. Good luck, everybody. Oh, I'm alone. Where am I? Oh, the middle one. Yeah, there's no escape from this one. So it goes. Ooh, that's why. That's not a good idea. Well, you're probably wondering how I got here. It's a great story, right? You're probably wondering. And you know, I have no good answer for you. It's such a problem. Oh, no. Anyway, that's a funny joke. That. Yeah, don't write at me. Fuck you. Okay, that's better. Oh, whoa. How did I get a gun? There's a gun in my stall. How the fuck is there a... I didn't touch it, though. Like, I'm not actually... I didn't touch this. Why is there a gun? Why is there a gun? There was a gun. Did anybody see that? How did that happen? I don't know how that happened. That was strange. That was very weird. Boop, cutie beans. So cute. Yee. Small mama, you take that shit back. Oh, Inky. Yeah, that's fine. Hello again. I'm glad I joined back. Welcome back, Check It. Welcome back, sweetie beans. I won't be for long. I'm ending stream very soon. I was going to grab that gun, but I should have grabbed that gun. That was my favorite gun. I don't know why I got that. It's great to have you here. We've had a great Friday stream today. I know you're kind of in the wall right now. I'm sorry. There's never any. I don't even know why I'm looking for money. I'm just going to fucking get something and go. Ooh, money. Ooh, money. Oop. I dropped it. Shit. Well. Oh no. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, look at that! Okay, never mind. That was easy. So,
when you asked Lulu,
yeah,
when you asked how you got a gun, in case you didn't hear, I ran past your cell, said wink, and ran.
Oh, I had no idea because there was just a random gun in my cell, and I'm like, what the fuck? Why is there a gun in my cell? I had no idea. I had no idea. I did not see you. I'm sorry. I must have been reacting to chat. Oh my goodness.
Escapes are an inside job.
That's true. Yes.
Good job.
Yes. What is your raid message? Indeed, adorable raptor bean. What is your raid message?
Jailbreak.
Ooh, woo.
Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Yeah. Jailbreak. Ooh, woo.
Stream break. Ooh,
woo. Yes, everything breaks. That's the thing. I do kind of feel like I'm in the wall. Oh, check it. Oh, no, sweetheart. Oh, no. Indeed. Alrighty, guys. I'm going to be on stream. What I'm going to do is so I don't accidentally tick that by accident. I'm going to sit here in the corner. And we're going to look cute. Guys, thank you very much for being here today, my dears. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. Up. Over. Up. Up. Oh, out. Perfect. Guys, thank you very much for being here, of course, as always. I love you all so very much. Let me...
Can I get a hoya?
You can. Hoya! Hoya. Thank you for that. Guys, while I am doing my raid, this is your last opportunity to get those stupid-ass sound alerts out, because is it use them or lose them, okay? You're going to lose them after today. You're going to have to start paying for shit again. Shameless sticker plug, right, Cozy? Right? That is absolutely true. Yes, thank you for this. Thank you for this. I can never... What about an art share? I can never copy and paste. I'm right here. I didn't go anywhere. I didn't go anywhere. I'm just ending stream. Here. I'm over here. Anyway, all right, guys. Thank you very much for being here, my friends. What about booping? You coming to boop me?
I said I would try and boop you, but I can't see where your nose is.
Oh, that's unfortunately. Yeah, you're going to have to find it.
Boop.
Good job.
Probably way off.
I'm so proud of you.
Shut up and take my money.
Yeah, thank you for that, guys. Thank you. Thank you for this. Alrighty, guys, I'm ending stream. Fucking hell. Oh, my God. Boobs to good bean. Boobs to good bean. What do you mean, boobs?
Very well.
Fuck you. Huh? Yes, thank you. Thank you. I will have some cake. Yes, I will. You are a good bean. All of you lovely folks out there are good beans. Thank you very much for being fantastic beans. I appreciate you all. I have a wonderful Discord. I have a fantastic new, definitely safe for work Twitter. Mm-hmm. No other Twitters. Don't click any of those worlds that will actually glitch you out.
By you lovely really bitches, planet yes. 222
thank
loving
you.
Mongol
yes,
chaos.
Purple. Yes, thank you for this. Yeah. Hi, Lord Lando. How are you, sweetie? Good to see you. Have a wonderful evening, guys. Thank you, you too, very much. I guess I need to save up my channel points for another free sound alert. Say, Llamas, I'm so sorry, sweetheart. I hope you were able to hear to participate. I'm sorry, Bean. I'm sorry. Kincaid, hi, honey. Good to see you, sweetheart. Unfortunately, I'm just about to be ending stream. I hope, Llamas, you were able to participate in this wonderful day. I will wait. Go ahead and at least play one. You need to play at least one if you have not already. In the meantime, while you're finding a really wonderful one or spamming them, whatever you'd like to do, I'm going to find a wonderful bean to raid. Thank you for throwing fire at me. Indeed. Let me find a wonderful... wonderful bean. Let's see. Oh, Sledge is on. I haven't seen Sledge in a while. Stop. I'm going to send you guys to LaRune. I haven't sent you all to LaRune in quite some time. Is he? Oh, he's just starting. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. So I'm going to wait just a couple minutes until he starts. Let me just... Thank you very much for the applause. Everybody, if you could stick around for the raid, that would be absolutely fantastic. LaRune is another wonderful bean. And they are pretty freaking cool, not going to lie. Guys, thank you very much for participating in wonderful Friday night shenanigans. Absolute shenanigans, of course. Free Sound Alerts Day is always crazy. And I am so very thankful that we could have had that opportunity to do this today. In the meantime, I will be back on Sunday, 10 to 2 Eastern Standard Time, my normal streaming time. And I cannot wait to see you guys again. Have a fantastic rest of your Friday. Have an absolutely fantastic rest of your Friday. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Ooh,
woo. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Ooh, woo. Why oh, don't click on the circle. Don't. Oh, my God. Can you imagine if I had accidentally clicked over there? Wow, I'm still streaming for the record. I'm waiting for poor LaRune to get online. I don't want to raid when he's not ready. He's not ready. Somebody click on that circle. Thank you for that, by the way. Thank you for that.
I already clicked on the circle.
Yeah, don't do it again. It's a once can click I get on a it.
Hoya?
Hoya! You can get a hoya. Well, you still can. There you go. Gamerkind, hi, honey. How are you? Good to see you today. Well, I'm just waiting. Yes. Oh, thank you for the follow, sweetheart. Thank you. Thank you. I'm Lulu. It's nice to officially meet you. Well, you are joining literally right at the end of stream. I'm about to raid somebody, but I'm waiting for him to get off of the starting soon screen. I never like raiding somebody when they're not like around or available. So give me just a second. It's nice to see you, sweetheart. Thank you for the follow. I hope you're having a great Friday night. It's great to have you here. Yes, thank you, Cozy. Finally, a nice tea. Something fine, right? Something decent. Give him cake. Thank you. I'll have some cake. It's always gone. Furry for the win. Yes, furry for the win. Indeed. Fantastic, right?
That's rough, buddy.
Yes. Yes. Yeah, thank you. People are throwing money at me now.
Cappuccino.
Pretty. Just throw money at me. Ooh, woo. Yeah. Cappuccino. Thank you for the hydrate.
Cappuccino.
Yeah. Oh.
I can take part in this. Yes.
Come on, Rune. Start your stream, buddy. Come on.
Ooh, woo.
Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Thank you. Everybody's throwing money at me now. That's so nice of you. I very much appreciate it. How wonderful. And at least I got some love in there, too. Thank you. This is a great way to end a free Sound Alerts Day. It's absolutely true. Yeah, for sure. Thank you for this. This is so nice of you.
You want some
I do.
Some of these
I
nuts?
Do. I do. Thank you. Yes, that's so nice of you guys. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Really nice sound. Well, good. I'm glad. It is free Sound Alerts Day. It is readily available. Ouch. Thank you for that. Thank you. It is readily available in my stream title. It is Free Sound Alerts Day. We are just at the end of it, and it is getting a little silly. Thank you for the hydrate purple.
Cappuccino.
Just a second. Come on, Rune. Rune. Heck. Imagine having the first 10 minutes of your stream be this. You know what? Shut the fuck up, okay? Shut the fuck up. It's not funny. Ha ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. Everybody's laughing. It's so funny, Cozy. It's so fucking funny. It's so funny. Oh my God, stop! Oh my God! I'm not. Thank you.
Trying to hold back this feeling for so long. And if you feel like I feel, baby, then come on. Oh, come on.
Cute. I love it. Thank you for that. Thank you, Cozy. You know, this is the, yeah, I'm gonna start the raid. Perfect, thank you, Hobbit. because this is one of my longest redeems, because it's supposed to be like 1500 minutes. We like to party. You do. But you will in the future. Slime VR is a really great option.
Hi, how are you?
Young Padawan,
you will.
You will.
Can I get a
hoya? Cozy wants a purr.
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no.
Goodness gracious, you guys.
Ooh, woo. All
right, I'm going to rate him anyway, because I'm not waiting around much longer. All right, guys, this is going to be the raid message. Please copy and paste this raid message, if you will. That is fan-freaking-tastic, guys. I will see you all very, very soon. Thank you very much for being here, my dear. It is always great to have you guys all here, and I will see you again on Sunday. In the meantime, yes, Rooney Beans. Rooney Beans, I will see you all again on Sunday. In the meantime, have a great rest of your day. Say hello to Rooney for me, and I will see you all very soon.
If only. I did not intend that. Listen. I did not intend to say that. I did not.
Hi, how are you?
Ooh, woo.
Very well.
Bruh.
Give him cake.
Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo. Ooh, woo.
Wow.